What's up, what's up? It's your boy, niggas lit. Come back with another video. It's a vlog. Let me stop. Anyways, it's lit. Video game tournament Madden. Prize is $50 Best Buy gift card. And you know I'm to that. So right now, I'm on my way. I'm about to hop on this bus here. You know, not everybody can get a whip. So, you know, it's fucking 60 degrees out here. So, you know, I had to pull out the windbreaker, some shorts, and some, you know, the slides. You know, we got the pizza. You know how I walk? I gotta walk in with the blue on, the blue do-rag on. You know, I got the whole fit on, yurt. It's lit.
Because sitting on the toilet. Sitting on the toilet. Boy, if you don't get out of here.
You know, I just got some pizza. You know, I'm happy. You know, feed me. That's the key to success. I'm gonna try to get some. When this gets like a little more people, I'm gonna try to vlog some more.
I hear there's some technical difficulties. I'm showing you the PS4 setup, and that's gonna be the Xbox, the PS4. And look at that fat boy in front of me. God damn. Look at those rolls. That boy took an L and got crazy.
So right here, this is the one more round, but I still blew him out. I just wanted to show you guys something before.
Yo, we lit out here. We got the music and shit.
Oh, he's a big boy. Hey, this game's lit.
On the board. Raise money. With the Carolina Panthers. We're checking on the big screen over here. On the Xbox screen. We got a 14.
So this game is, it's lit as shit right now. No bullshit. I'm all enjoying this. Like, it's really, and it's deep as hell. So, and I'm like, I think I'm like second or third game. I'm ready. Boy, you burnt bacon looking ass, black piece of shit looking ass.
It's lit.
Yeah, he just fumbled and all that.
What's up, you boys back. I just took a dub. First round, 30-6. And I'm gonna drop a screenshot right here.
Bro, yo, that shit had me. Bro, I was like, so I threw 4 picks, he threw 14 picks. My God. I'm not gonna lie, he wasn't bad, but I've been training for this shit for the past month. So, you know how that goes. They was asking me if I have like a professional YouTube channel from part of a group or some shit. Yo, I was dying.
They got the crazy tunes on that beat.
Damn, this game is lit. Over here enjoying the shit.
Too lit. Alright,
since I didn't get any vlogs or anything like that. I just went to throw some screenshots showing that blow niggas like and shit. I'm the best at this game, yard.
You know, your boy caught that dub. I know I look black as shit, but fuck it.
Bro, I look black as shit. But you know, I caught that dub, got the fucking prize. You know, $50.
Yard.
You know, I'm lit. Now I'm back to the crib. No bullshit. Like no one's touching me. No one's touching me when I use the bills. Like, I legit was blowing niggas' backs out left to right. Like when I was warming up, I blew him out 21-0. First round was 30-0 going into the third quarter. Then he was like, come on, bro. I just want to play, bro. Then third round, it was no bullshit. I mean, like, I want to say he was the best competition because he was cool. It was some emo dreadhead kid. It was an evil jethead kid. I forgot his name, but they was calling him CP. Before everything started, me and him were sitting down. We were talking about strategy, this and that, da da da. In my head, I'm like, damn, you look like you play this game way too much. No bullshit. He really does. Bro, he had a Panthers tattoo, Panthers coat, Panthers shirt. He had blue and black shoes to represent Panthers. Bro, this nigga was diehard Panthers fan.